Police say the victim made a stop here at this Yukon liquor store on Halloween night, ran inside real quick, but by the time he got out, he noticed that his car, his cell phone, and his puppy were all gone.
They're just victims of opportunity.
Yukon police are trying to identify those responsible for car theft. Besides the car, the suspects also allegedly stole the victim's phone and a brand new puppy.
The victim had parked his vehicle in front of the liquor store to run in real quick, I guess, in that mindset, and left their vehicle unlocked with the keys in ignition.
The suspects are still at large, and all detectives had to go by were grainy photos from the store surveillance video. That was until recently, when the victim's stolen phone became the biggest piece of evidence.
The victim's cell phone has actually been used by the suspect for whatever reasons, and the iCloud storage that's on the victim's cell phone, the victim's able to access it and see that some pictures were taken by the suspects.
Selfies of a couple uploaded to the victim's iCloud storage. Investigators are calling them persons of interest. Major John Brown needs the public's help identifying the man and the woman in these photos.
We're trying to utilize social media to gain the public's attention on some crimes that have happened here locally in Yukon.
In Yukon, Kelsey Gibbs, Oklahoma's News 4.